The correct answer is 3.
We would each get 3 Cheez-Its.
Did you guys get that too? Awesome!
When you divide a group of 9 objects up into 3 groups, each group will have 3 objects. Great job, everybody!
Bye!